From the NFL to jail, the son of San Diego Charger legend Kellen Winslow and himself a pro player now accused of rape, kidnapping, and other serious crimes.
10 News reporter Rena Nakano is in Vista tonight with how this one-time NFLer could spend the rest of his life in prison.
Neighbors we spoke to say they could not believe their eyes when they saw all of that police activity, many thinking it was either a murder investigation or even a drug bust. Little did they know it was a search at a former NFL player's home. A neighborhood so quiet you can usually hear the plants swaying, but not Thursday afternoon.
You see police with helmets on, you're like, what is going on?
Tactical teams pulling evidence boxes, forensic crews dusting prints off trash bins. San Diego County Sheriff's investigators say they were executing a search warrant on former NFL tight end Kellen Winslow Jr.'s home on Lake Drive in Encinitas. He was out on $50,000 bail after his felony burglary arrest from last week. But just past 1 p.m., Winslow was rearrested, this time for 9 heinous charges, including 2 counts of kidnapping with intent to rape, 2 counts forcible rape, 2 counts residential burglary, 1 count of indecent exposure, and 2 other sex crimes.
Wow, that's crazy.
Leaving neighbors like Joaquin Genrich perplexed, asking, how could a star athlete reach such devastating lows?
Well, every athlete should be a role model, right? That's what they're supposed to be, you know, for kids to look up to them and so forth. So to have that here, and it sucks.
We saw 2 people go in and out of the Lake Drive home this afternoon.
Do you have a few moments to speak with us?
One person left with a suitcase. Neither stopped for comment. After last week's felony burglary arrest at Park Encinitas Mobile Home Park, Winslow's sports management firm, EAG, sent us this long statement denying any wrongdoings. But after this new arrest, EAG sent us this one-liner, quote, no statement at this time. And if convicted of all of his new charges, Winslow Jr. could face life in prison. But first, he'll be in arraignment here tomorrow at 1:30. In Vista, I'm Rena Nakano, 10 News.